I'm a former heroin and crack cocaine user. I lost my family and my friends, and I was turned into crime, and I was obviously very scared, and I was street homeless, and eventually I found myself being accepted into Booth House. Salvation Army, my support worker, showed me that there's a way out of addiction. I didn't really know that. It gave me hope. I'm not capable of expressing what the Salvation Army has done for me, you know. I have contact with my daughter. I'm in a relationship. I'm employed. I'm a taxpayer. No longer do I have to, you know, use again. I'm taking part in the London Marathon to raise money for the Salvation Army. Yeah, it's amazing.